Hi there, this is Coach Jeremy Wentrcek with the 356 Speed and Hurdle Academy. We're going to talk just for a little bit today about lead leg mechanics. And so when we look at our lead leg, there's some common misconceptions that happen with hurdlers. A lot of hurdlers will think that they want to elongate and straighten their lead leg really quickly as it comes over the hurdle, and we really don't want to do that at all. Other hurdlers will get really close to the hurdle at the point of takeoff, and they will actually turn their lead foot inside, and we don't want to do that either. So when we are approaching a hurdle, all right, the takeoff point that we want to, our last step to hit the track should be about 5 to 6 feet away from the hurdle, and then our lead knee actually drives up into the air with our toe pointed at a 90 degree angle, but the knee is also bent. And so many hurdlers think they've got to straighten it real fast, but they really don't, because all we are doing, remember, is to elongate the step to get over the hurdle and get our feet back down on the track. All right, so we always want to make sure that lead knee is bent as it goes up, the lead toe is up, and then it slaps down fast directly underneath our hips as we clear that hurdle. So that's what we at 356 Speed and Hurdle Academy consider to be proper lead leg mechanics. This is Coach Jeremy Wentrcek. Have a great day.